And what's up guys, Nef here, and we're still playing Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. This is the fourth playthrough. Gonna rest. And we're gonna head on out to Fountainhead Palace and fight Corrupted Monk 2.0. I keep saying 2.0. It's just they have second versions. The weird voodoo doll, or Japanese voodoo doll. What's up, dogs? I find this really funny. This is out of nowhere. He doesn't even panic. He's like, okay, take me. That's it. Imagine if this is a boss and you have to fight it. This is gonna be cool. Ooh. I thought at first Fountainhead Palace was like on a different dimension. It just happens it's on a higher ground. It's on top of a mountain. Oh. It's alive. That thing is alive. It just stops there and doesn't move anymore. Oh, excuse me. Been awake since 3 a.m. and it's now 8 a.m. Ah. Samia is my best friend. Can you actually fall? I think this is a sugar. Oh no, it's a pellet. I guess I should start counting my pellets. How many do I have left? Yeah, how many do I have left? 301. I still have enough. That's gonna take me up to like 7th or 8th playthrough, but no. Okay, here we go again. Rush. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, I forgot about that move. Jesus Christ. Stand up and hit at least once. That's three attacks. Only two? Am I even doing damage? Why am I doing that? Why am I keep dashing backwards? You're so dumb. Ah! Hili! Safest place in the world? Ah! I wanted to kill him. Or hit him. Ah! It's still there? Are you serious? It's not over? I have so many divine grass, I'm gonna use it. Okay. Run. Safest place in the world. Just right when I was using a divine confetti, dickhead. Gonna run. Ah, terror! Jesus Christ, I forgot about that. Kills me. Okay, I gotta be more careful. Ugh. Forgot about the terror. That attack, I really forgot about that attack. Ah, Mikiri counter. It's rare for her to use that move, by the way. true. Why do I keep dashing backwards? Stay here. If you can go up to her, you can actually just assassinate her from the back. Ah! Boom. From behind. Ah, Christ. I thought that was over. Oh. Whoa, really? That hit me? That was a first. Still hits me. Let me do this. You then use pacifying agent. Dick. That's a giveaway. Ow. I'm gonna equip. Oh, that was right after I paused. Let me use the rice. I'm gonna use the rice. That's a chance for me. Pacify agent. That was close. Ah, unblockable, you dumbass. Run. Come on. And it's dead. Whew. Ah. Finally. I'm just gonna go back. I think there's... Okay, yeah, here it is. They're just two idols right next to each other. Kind of weird. Anyways. The first two forms, that thing can block or like parry your attacks. The third one, the last, it doesn't. It won't. Okay, so I'm still at 4 skill points. I'm getting stuck here. Attack power is 46 though, so... Moving on. We're now at Fountainhead Palace. Jump. Do I have feeding? I wanna see if I have some of like an item you can get here that you can use to feed the fish. No, they took it. Anyways, I'm gonna go back. This is supposedly a side quest to kill the great carp. No. I'm not gonna continue with it. I'll do that in the next one. After I get past this area. So from here, I should just drop. There's gonna be a lot of enemies here. There's also enemies at the rooftops. Really? You saw me? Too close. And this guy. There's another one here. Now there's a lot of items below, but if you try to swim now, there's someone on top of that tree who keep hitting at you, or lightning. Gonna do lightning at you. So from here. I'm just checking if there's enemies in the rooftops. I know there are some. There's one. There's another one. So if you try to go for that guy, this will see you. Slowly but surely. Well, those guys are dead. There's a few more in the rooftops there. I'll be very careful. He's just having a blast and dancing. I'm sorry. That's a treasure carp right there. Can I kill you? It doesn't work. Underside. I didn't rest? Jesus Christ, I killed the enemies and I didn't even rest. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead with this. Oh! Almost. See, I saw the archer. just decided to jump. Down here, come on. Boom. Nice. I'm gonna go. Someone saw me? Where? Okay. Really? Huh? Really? Dick. What that will do, if you don't know, is it will like suck the life out of Okami. Then your health and posture will be like, it's about only 10% will remain. Christ. This. There's a couple of dogs here. Kill that dude. Let me do this. Make your life easier. Now there's another bull in here. I'm not gonna fight that bull. I don't see. See, that's why I want to kill them immediately. They shoot electricity. Like mini Genichiros. Jesus Christ. Gonna be more of them there. So I'm gonna use that again. And you're all dead. Item? Aha! I think this is the first few times you'll get an eel liver. Precious bait, that's what I was looking for. Precious bait. Okay, next area is gonna be big. I'm gonna stop the video now and I'll continue in the next one. Again, you can like and subscribe if you want to, and I'll see you in the next video. Fourth and final playthrough for me for Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. So, thank you.